You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to create sequential numbers in ArcGIS using feed calculator. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So, in ArcGIS, I have this data polygon. Let's open the attribute table and see what we have. Open the attribute table. Now, if we want to create a sequential number, something like serial number in the attribute table using the feed calculator, what to do is that you come to this table options and click on add field. So this field, let's just call it serial number. Let's just call it serial number, leave it as integer and click on OK. Now, what to do is that you right click here and you go to feed calculator, click yes. Now, instead of VB scripts, check this Python, check it. Then here, check show code block, check it. So this prelogic scripts, I've already provided it in the description box. You can see it there, copy and paste. So you can just copy the code and paste. So it's in the description box of this video. You can check it. Then here, this serial, the box under serial number, you test auto increment, open bracket, close brackets. So the code, you paste it here. Here, I also provided this in the description box. You copy and paste, or you type it auto increments, then you click on OK. So in few seconds it will run and create. You can see now it has created the serial number, the sequential number, from the beginning to the end of the column. So this is how to create as sequential numbers in ArcGIS using feed calculator. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching this video.